Even though our new movie is called Beavis and Butthead Do America.
You know, America is a funny place. I just flew in from Hollywood, and boy, is my butt tired. You know what I'm saying? Hey-o.
Damn it, shut up, Beavis. I'm trying to read this.
But seriously, folks, we do have a movie coming out. And now that we're movie stars, we got a lot of chicks. In fact, I was just talking to one of these rock and roll chicks backstage. Boy, she had the face of a saint. A Saint Bernard. You know what I'm saying? Is this thing on? I don't know. Maybe it's just me, you know? My doctor, he says I'm crazy. I said I want a second opinion. He said, okay, you're a bunghole, too. So I kicked his ass. Boy, it's rough up here.
Damn it, Beavis. Ever since we did that movie, you've been acting like a dumbass. So, go see our movie. And now the reward for best internationad. I think this is the part where they have the rewards for the other countries.
Whoa, other countries. Hey, don't get me started.